3D merchant.
Hello, kids.
Hi, Grandpa. What is the story for today? We are very eager to listen.
Sure. Today I will narrate to you a story of the greedy merchant. Once upon a time, there lived a rice merchant who dealt with selling and storing of rice grains. He was greedy as well as selfish. Moreover, he never did a fair business. Unfortunately, the crop yield was very less that year. The farmers were very worried. Having known the situation in the village, the merchant immediately hid all the rice bags. He hatched a plan to slowly shoot up the prices and make more money.
How can I help you?
Sir, as you are aware, we have a low crop yield this year. The merchant has stocked up all the grains and is adamant on selling them in wait to hike the prices and make more money. Our families are hungry. We need your help, sir.
Okay, I will help you out. Get back to me in the evening.
The magician thinks about teaching the greedy merchant a lesson and help the villagers as well.
Abracadabra, abracadabra, abracadabra.
It's evening and the villagers come to the magician's house. They are all surprised to see the bags of rice lying on the ground.
I spoke to the merchant and he was kind enough to immediately agree and help you all in the present situation. Let's all thank him.
All the villagers are happy to receive the rice grains. They go to the merchant and thank him for his kind deed.
Wow, what? Let me go and check the storeroom. What is happening? The magician stole my bags using his dirty tricks. Let me back him up.
The angry merchant meets the magician and questions him.
How dare you to steal my bags? I wanted to make money out of it. Pay me or get whacked up.
Why are you angry, dear? I didn't steal your bags. I used them for the hungry villagers.
Don't you feel their pain? I have given them the bags using your name. Didn't you notice how heartily they have thanked you and blessed you? No one has ever become poor by giving.
I realize my mistake. The purpose of life is not just to earn money, but to help the needy.
From that day onwards, the merchant was a changed man. So kids, what you have learned from today's story?
Be good, do good.
Yes, we all have to be kind.
Like, share, subscribe.